Yeah, so I got new sounds. And also, this track is super fun. I'll probably see if I can include a link in the description. But it's KG Test Track. I've recorded a little bit on this track, but not like a full on. Okay, this is the track. But yeah, we got new sounds. I put this pipe on all of the bikes. And it works. I think it sounds great on this 250. It's a 450 setup. It's meant for the 450, but it sounds really good on the 250. Tried that triple. Whoa. First time that's happened to me in that section. So this is KG Test Track, as I've said before. And well, I really like it. It's a fun track. Tried playing this one, doesn't run the great. There's a line you can do in this track. I've done it before. I think I saved the demo it. Maybe. I don't think I did. Hillside's fun. I haven't been on Hide and Seek Freeride for a bit. So this is the new gearing. That is not the new gearing. Oh, I did my setup. I need to rewrite it again. That is not the new gearing. Now let's try the new gearing. I was like, oh yeah, new gearing. No. Alright, let me go back to KGs again to do testing. It's literally my test track now, and I really like this track actually. Only thing bad about it is the face of the one of the back tables is a bit I think it's the section. Yeah, the second section that's right over here. There's the face of that table is super steep. So I just come down on it and just legs off. So it's the face of that table in front of me. Trying to triple onto this, you land there, and I get a fall off. I was testing the old gear still. Cause I just edited the setup here. It just a tad longer. I actually like it a little longer. It feels a bit more boggier, like as it just sits in the lower RPMs more. I didn't really do much testing with it either. As in, I haven't tried this setup at all. So this is basically first tests. Pipe though. This pipe is amazing. Man, there we go. Way too hot there. So I'd probably have to rewrite all my setups. The track's a bit big for 250, but it's doable. Second time I've only gotten off that dragon's back clean. Second time I've only been able to clear that. Thank you. quad in that section is really hard. I've only done it cleanly once on the 250.
Whoa.
Yeah, this track is big. It's fun. Really good track. Because of my frames, of course. Stalled out my gearing. I don't like that. It shifts up and just stalls basically. Suspension. I like it a lot. It used to be at zero. Advance hasn't changed. Let me see. FC 450. X, no number. So this is the 450 pipe. It's the same as the 250. I just tweaked the last value, which is the pitch, and got them sounding pretty good. Going that high at all, because that's why I set my mid RPM to be 1400. Oh, that was going legs off there. Yeah, I'm not used to 450 at all. I don't ride it. Fun, but I just don't ride them. I usually use them for big transfers. That's about it. I need to do more training on these bikes though. Because they are fun. Drop the front end. Just because if you whip or go off axis, you're pretty much done. Like that. See, there's no way to bring it back. It just stops all of your momentum.
Thank you.
pipe sounds amazing. So thank you to whoever posted this on the forums. How it sounds. There's no way I was making that corner. Get on the 350. The 350 reads as the 250 profile. I think it's this one. Nope, it's the other one. It's a deeper 250 sound. I really like this dyno, actually. It's very interesting. It's like it's a 250 with 450 displacement, I guess. So like that does all the big lines. Oh god. My chat is going nuts again. I'm just gonna hear Discord all the time. Down. You can hear it, there was no drive. I'm wondering what the SE bike is. this is the two-stroke sounds. It's always been one of those weird dynos where I can just flow through. Like, it's like, I'm oddly comfortable on this bike. It's good frames too, 20 or 18 with the Husqvarna. So all of these pipes are just the same, like muffler length, but different pitches. Just because if I put this one at 9, it would not sound good at all. All right, set up Pro Team Gray 2 smoke color. What this husky is. Fives are pretty fun. I don't ride them though. Twist Moto. There. This is the 125 setup. Hey, I got the arm off. That's the 125 pipe. Let me get on the 450 dyno again. Don't want the green tires. I want the white. There we go. The tail's pretty cool. I also have Supermoto wheels too. Alpina carbons. I ran those back in the day, long ago. Whoa. Yeah, my bike controller's not there at all. Thank you. for Fatty. So the setup was made for this, for a bike, for the 450s. You posted it as the 125. Sound table at default 125. He's like, oh, nope, that's the wrong one. You can name it to skins too, so that way other bikes don't have it. Like you're playing multiplayer. Make sure. Okay, we're good. Playback race. Saw something with fourth. Nope. Forgot what it was called. That was not it. Let's see if anyone's on. Oh yeah, someone's on. Oh hey! Oh, restarted. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the video. Just cut 30 minutes long and then record another one. Hope you guys enjoyed that. The pipes are pretty fun to mess around with. I just couldn't find any other good ones. This was the best one I found. So, till the next one.